You don't even know what you're asking me to confess.
Confess.
You have nothing, I don't have to tell you anything at all. Unless. If I can prove that I never broke the law, do you promise not to tell another soul what you saw?
No one else was in the room where it happened.
Is that a yes?
Yes.
Dear sir, I hope this letter finds you in good health and in a prosperous enough position to put wealth in the pockets of people like me down on their luck. You see, that was my wife who you decided to...
What? She courted.